So, watermelon for breakfast. They look like little Christmas trees. They're nice and juicy. Perfect for summer. So, today's breakfast is watermelon. Yummy. It's so juicy. It's perfect because it's hot. So I'm having papaya for lunch. I'm outside today, but my neighbors know. Papaya is really good for us. So sunny today. It's nice and sweet, soft. You know, papaya is really for our skin. Yeah. And on our digestive tract. I think I'm going inside. My neighbors are loud. Sure, I can finish all of this. This pineapple is very sweet. bit tired from my workout today. Bunch of fruit fly. Finish the pineapples. Next, papaya. Excuse me. I'm scratching myself. I forgot, there was a camera starting to scratch my skin. Mega shout out to my friends, Kajan. Na, nag-try na kumain ng fruit. You know who you are. Iba masarap. Masarap. Iulam ang cherries. Watermelon. Hi, Lucy. My dog is wondering what I'm eating. This is fruits, Lucy. You don't eat fruits. don't think you like this. Plus, you already eat your dinner, right? These cherries is sweet. I know I have so many fruits right there. I'm gonna eat all my fruits before they go bad. I have boxes. You know the thing with eating this way, eating, oh, you gotta buy a lot of food, a lot of fruits, vegetables, so that you won't be tempted to eat anything else, because you will feel bad of wasting your fruits. Because if you don't buy enough, then you're going to be hungry and then you'll end up eating something unhealthy. Mm-hmm. You know what I miss eating? I miss eating chicken, but every time I eat chicken, I get rashes everywhere. My throat, well, close. I can't breathe. I'm allergic to it. But back in the Philippines, my parents will raise our own chicken with just fruits and vegetables diet and rice. So I can eat those, but the